All right, back at it. We got another live look over the Mall of America with Sky 11 right now outside Nordstrom in the northwest part of the Mall of America there. Again, we know there's a large police presence there. We know that the mall is on lockdown, and we've seen those social media videos that are showing people running from the mall. We just don't know what happened inside there yet. We have crews on the scene, and we want to get to one of those crews right now. I believe we have Morgan Wolf, who's outside the mall right now. Morgan, what are you seeing? What are you hearing? What can you confirm?
Well, it just sounds like this was a complete frenzy before 5 o'clock when people heard gunshots inside the mall. I spoke to someone that said she was inside DSW and heard them in the store next to her. So she got out okay with her son, but sadly her daughter is still inside the mall. And that mother said that her daughter texted her, there are hundreds of people that are showing. Though is we haven't heard anything from police yet, so we don't know specifics of exactly what part of the mall this might have happened in or what they have going on at the moment. But another person told me that was leaving the mall that she came here right around 5 o'clock and tried to get into Nordstrom's and they were on lockdown. So a lot of people are leaving. There are still some people that are heading towards the mall, but there is this confusion exactly of what's going on because we haven't had that confirmation from police. There are police cars I see outside of the building right now. And there's just a lot of people walking around, talking to others, saying, are you okay? You know, what did you hear? And hopefully we'll get some answers soon.
Yeah, and as you're talking there, Morgan, we're seeing some of these videos that people have posted online, and you can see police officers riding the escalators with their rifles drawn, which is shocking to people. And it's too familiar of a sight now, seeing large groups of people running from places like this. You said the DSW was right next door to where the shots were fired, but her daughter is still inside there? That's what you're hearing?
Yes, so they believe that the shots might have came from the Nike store. They were inside the DSW. They ran from the DSW to get outside, but her daughter is still inside right now. And then there was another mother, and Chris, I know that you have kids, and your heart kind of breaks when you hear stuff like this. Another mother told me that she just grabbed her 2-year-old and her 4-year-old and just sprinted. And so just a very chaotic, like I said, a total frenzy here at the Mall of America right now, as there are reports that shots were fired inside, according to people that I spoke to.
All right. Morgan Wolf, thank you so much for that live report.